The comments that I made about Korra being a chronic cheater were inaccurate to my knowledge. She cheated at the beginning of the relationship. It caused a rift. I have forgiven her and we have tried to move on. Everything, all the comments about these children not being mine are absolutely false. These are my children. I love them. And all other statements that I made in that post are accurate and correct.